Are you looking for a tool to extract disk image files to save the files on your local storage? We bring you the solution. SysTools Disk Image Viewer Pro Software. This software extracts disk image files like E01, DMG, and DD files. Now let's check out the features. This software helps you to open, view, extract and save disk image files. Provides inbuilt search facility with advanced date filter. There is no file size limitation to view disk image files. All versions of Windows are supported by the software. Now let's install and run the software. The home screen welcomes you with user-friendly options. Let's select the E01 file. To open disk image files, click Open button on top. Select the option. And choose Browse button to select the file. After selecting the files, click Open. Click Scan button. Click OK. You can see the files will load on the left side. Let's select the DMG file. Click Open button and select DMG option. Click Browse button to select the files. After selecting the files, click Open. Click Scan button. Click OK. You can see the folders appears on the left side of the screen. Let's select the DD file. Click Open button and select the DD option. Click Browse button to select the files from the list. And click Open. Click Scan button to load the files. Click OK. You can see the folders appears on the left side of the screen. Now select the desired folder. And the files will start appearing on the right side of the screen. Now let's check out the search option in the bottom. This option allows users to search files by applying different filter options. Select any folder from the list. Now let's check out the different filter options on the top. From the drop-down, you can select different file filter options. You can select the created option to find out files according to the date it was created. Selecting the modified option will let you choose files as per the last modifications made. And the last access option will let you choose the files which was accessed last. Now let's select the created option again. You can select dates from the drop-down for searching files within the date interval. In the search option, you can search keywords and file formats. Let's select the word documents first and click the search button. Below the word files will load. Now let's search for PDF files in the search field. And click search button. You can see the PDF files from the chosen folder will load below. You can search all types of files from the selected folder by clicking the search button. Now let's select a desired file and right-click to see the preview option. Selecting this option will open up a preview window with multiple features. Let's check out the file properties option. Below can see the attachment file details and the attachment type. Next is the file option. This option lets you preview the page along with other options. Then come the hex view option. You can see the hex view details of the file. Click close button Now let's check out how to save files. If you want to save select a file, you can do so by selecting that particular file. Now right-click the file and click the Save option. Select the folder from the browsing window. Click OK after the export completes. A window appears with option to save the export report. Now let's see how to save multiple folders in bulk. Select the folders by checking the box option. And click Save button in the top navigation bar. Now select the folder to save the output files. And click OK. The files will start loading. After the export process completes, click OK button. Export report window appears. Click Save button and select the folder to save the report file. And click OK. Now click Cancel to close the window. Click Yes. Now let's see the output file location. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.